studying in grade 10. Hello everybody, my name is Aditya Menon and I study in grade 8 and we are from Delhi Public School, Bangalore South. Today we will be talking about a toy named the bottle spinner, and this toy helps us understand about wind energy, and it can be made by using simple materials that are available at home. This can be turned using moderate wind speed where it turns impressively fast. Our toy basically works on the fundamentals of aerodynamics.
Also, bottle spinners help us illustrate principles of optics and perception. It also helps us understand subjects like geography, where we cover topics like weather and study anemometers, which help in measuring wind speed and wind pressure. And there are other science projects which we deal with, such as the physics of friction and angular momentum.
This is a simple toy which can be very easily made and is very much enjoyable by toddlers who can experience a bottle spinning.